Hey guys, welcome to our channel. And today I'm gonna talk about my contest because I got a lot of questions about what kind of contest I use. And today I'm gonna share with y'all what brand of contest I use. So the contest I use, the name is Solofica Hydrocolor or Hydrocore, but I don't got to show you the box because I threw already. I got a couple of months just in them, so I'm just gonna put it and show the shades that I'm wearing right now. So let's begin. And the first shade that I got here, the name is Topazio. Let's gonna see how they look. Let's put them here. The name is Hydrocolor or Hydrocolor because they don't got the ring around, so they may look more natural. So all the time I got compliments about it. You know, let me put the other. They're super comfortable. Solofica is very pricey, guys, but look like you don't have any contacts on, and you can see you don't have the ring on it. This color Topazio is like kind of blue, but it's not really blue. It's like a mixture between turquoise and blue. So I'm gonna show you like outside for you.
So now I'm like outside, and maybe you can notice because the sun already gone, it's like 7 something, but and my eyes are completely dark. I like brown, dark brown. So they look really natural, like you're dressing anything on it, and I like it. For the people don't understand, para la gente que no entiende, estos lentes son completamente naturales porque no tienen el anillo alrededor, y el color es como turquesa con algo de azul. Estoy ahora aquí en la luz del día para que vean cómo se ven. Son súper como si no tuvieran nada, y abajo les dejo el link por si los quieren comprar.
So the next pair that we're gonna try are the famous quartz. Everybody got this color quartz, and this color is before me to buy the contacts, I research what the best contact colors for brown eyes or dark eyes, because you know, when you got dark eyes, most of the colors don't wanna look the same like when the people have clear eyes, real eyes. So I want to make sure I don't wanna waste my money and look like fake. You know how those things are. Yes, this color is beautiful, and look how natural it looks. The color is quartz. The color is Quarzo, and about in Vision Market if you are interested to get yours. I add the prescription if you have prescription as well. You know, I always prefer contacts rather than the glasses, and more now that I am mom and my baby want to pull out my glasses, so I don't like, and I love play contact so much. So let's gonna put the other. They're super comfortable, girls. And to remember that you always do your shower, and the first thing you have to do is pull your contacts. before you put lotion on your body and all that kind of stuff. First are the contacts, and then your makeup and all your routine. Contacts are the first thing after the shower. So you see how pretty they are. They look so realistic and around. Ven que naturales se ven y nada alrededor. Son muy bonitos. My favorites ever. And they look so pretty with the smoky eyes, dark eyes on mine. Like for the go-to parties. They look super beautiful. Super beautiful, guys. There's another that I used to get the color crystal, and I don't got on here right now. I think I left like in Colombia or something, but it's really amazing. I'm in love with that. So as you see how beautiful they are and easy to put, easy to stay with. So this is color cuarzo. And the last one, this is in the color ochre. It's like a yellowish undertone. It's like yellow undertone, so you can see. And they really cute. This is my everyday ones that I prepare instead the male. The male have like undertones like green and this like yellow. So I prefer those. In the male don't got prescriptions. Not into all the. So the male is like color miel. Is no se nota tanto en mis ojos. The male is not noticeable in my dark eyes, so I prefer those. Ochre is a little bit noticeable. Los ocres tienen color undertones amarillos, así que le da como que más sobresalto, más que los miel que son como tirando a verde y no les dan tanto como que brillito. Entonces miren a ver qué tal, se ven muy naturales. Sí, se ven muy naturales, muy lindos. Me voy a acercar para que lo vean. Tienen ese tono muy lindo. Como que así, no también. Para que los vean. Y son muy cómodos. Puedo estar con ellos todo el día. No, so, aquí estoy afuera. Ya como dije, el sol se fue hace ratísimo. Son como las 8 ya. Y miren, se ve como en mi ojo oscuro, como el miel resalta. No es miel, el ocre. In my dark eyes, how the ochre color highlight a lot and better than the male shape that I don't like that much. So the sun already goes like a something something, so it looks so good. So guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Remember, you can buy envisionmarket.com, and you can use my code, I'm gonna leave down below, for 10% off discount. And I tell you, this is super comfortable. You can ask me questions on my Instagram. If you still don't follow me at Cardi Glam on my Instagram. Follow me on all my media. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Share this video and hope you like. Have a good night. Bye bye. See ya.